somewhere around here. Ah, crap. Somewhere. Ah, dear, I forgot about you. Oh, dear, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Treasure? Not what I need. Oh, wait. Oh, no. This is still the worst idea ever. All right, there. Kingler's dead. All right. Now I should. Whoa, sweet. I got a something. Ember? All right. Somewhere around this stupid area to the left. There's supposed to be mushrooms or something. Oh, look, there's my money I forgot about. Crown of Dusk? I'll look what this stuff does later. I need to find some mushrooms. Mushrooms! Frodo! Oh crap, it's more of those weird dog monsters. This is probably... Oh wait, hold on. Holy crap! Die. Holy crap! Not you. Get out of the way. I'm looking at that thing. It's one of those mushroom punchy guys. You know. Oh crap. I gotta run. I gotta get out. I gotta get out. Alright. Yep. Oh, that just, it never gets old. Alright. Mushroom guy, right? Sage's scroll, that's what I was looking for. Look, it's the giant mushrooms. And they're kids, you know, like the ones that would like punch you and you go flying and die instantly. From Dark Souls 1. Man, lots of Dark Souls 1 references. No. Ah, crap. Hey, look, treasure. Oh, look, I'm gonna die. Oh, no, oh, come on. This is supposed to be quick. But now I want that treasure. Actually, it's hard to believe that I never fell down that hole before. Or figured out how to get that treasure up there. So I just gotta, like, jump down again? Well, this time I'm gonna cheat. So, I forgot about the Soul Greatsword spell. Forgot about that. Oh, and I'm about to fall. Oh, never mind. Jump. Hello, friends. There you go. And you get a face full of that. I love this. Alright, souls retrieved. Sorcerer something. Probably stuff that I want. A sage ring, that's cool. What's a sage? This is... Dang it. I will never get over the feeling of walking into an area you've already conquered and just destroying everything. All these guys used to irritate you, now dead. Whoa. Oh, no. I forgot. Oh, why am I lagging? Because I'm online? I'll accept that answer. Try jumping off. Why'd I jump off? That's bad area, isn't it? I forget, have I been here? No, that's where the hideous monstrosity lived. Yeah, there's two hideous monstrosities. I forgot. That's not what I'm looking for. Wait, no, this is where I just was. Where the crap am I supposed to go? I forgot. There it is. Okay. This should be it. Maybe. Maybe. I'm not 100% sure on it. Hang on. Oh! Yep, that's the dude. And I'm going to prompt... No, we'll get down the way out. So, welcome to part 11 of Dark Souls 3. This guy. This is the guy who we can hand scrolls to learn spells.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors.
I almost clicked and realized I would have attacked him.
What do you want?
What do you want? I want to learn to...
This is my study that you've happened upon.
What kind of study you got here?
If you haven't any business... I've reading to get back to.
I'm sure reading that. Ask the learned sorcerer.
How intriguing.
Yeah.
Very well.
And intriguing.
Indeed, I am a sorcerer. With plenty to share.
That's good.
However.
I'm a murderer.
What champion demands service without recompense?
Do you want money? Do you want me to not kill you?
You're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise.
Okay.
That in exchange for my teaching... You will bring me knowledge.
Okay.
In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery.
So supposedly we give him scrolls, and he'll give us and he'll sell us spells. Make a promise.
Very well.
And if we don't give him scrolls quick enough, he'll leave.
I take it you understand the weight of a promise.
My eyeball just went.
I am Orbeck, of Vinheim.
You're a very somber man.
I shall teach you sorceries.
Why, thank you.
We will learn together. It shall be like our very own
school. The fire on your little candle is... Whoop! And I killed him! Ha! Ah! Ah! Oops, I destroyed your wee school. Ha ha. That was far too entertaining. Alright, and then we also should be able to get this little doodad, which is some more bug pellets or something. Ah! And I'll meet you guys back over at Firelink. Oh, here he is, here he is.
Oh, you're back again.
Alright, here to teach sorceries.
The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon.
I have no idea what that means. Oh, you could at least blah blah. So learn sorceries. This guy sells a crap ton of spells, which my first thought, of course, strikes like attack with the. Oh. Wait, oh, is that. Cool. Alright, so I don't know if we should relearn spells we've already learned. But give Sorcery Scroll, give Sage a Scroll.
This is stupendous.
Stupendous!
The undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown.
And supposedly, if we kill bosses and not give him a scroll, he'll leave or something. I don't know exactly. They just said he might leave.
I would have made this discovery alone.
Well, yeah, I had to jump down. No, yeah, that was the mushroom one.
So you may put these new sorceries to use.
And I just want to focus entirely on buying his spells, because now we got a couple. Okay, there we go. We got Farron. Oh, wait, no. Where's the giant arrow? I want the giant arrow. What's this? Releases mercury that eats away at HP. That's kind of cool. Alright, so I need to figure out which spells I do have. So hang on. Eh, screw it. I'm going to buy them all. It's like, eh, just forget it. Alright, what are the ones that they say I can't use? This one. This one. I don't got money. Hang on. Hang on. I think I got some. This is definitely not going to be enough. Wait a second. Is that an ear in my inventory? No, it's enough for something. Is that an ear? Oh, pale tongue. That's an ear. That is definitely an ear. Alright, so now we can get to work. I think. Hopefully. I don't know. I was just kind of playing with stuff. Look, I got a soul great sword and great magic weapon, and I bought stuff, and I feel pretty good about myself. I'm all fully set up, ready and rearing to go. But on the last episode, we beat Pontiff Silva. The crap was that? What was that? I think there's like giants over here or something. There's something that like made me go, nope, not doing that. I don't remember what it was. Good times. Hey, look, it's a thing. Hey, look, giants. Let's see if they mess with me. I mean, hey, I made friends with one, right? And I killed two others. Hey. I think that's the sounds of them sleeping. Hey. Hopefully that means they won't kill me. All I have to do. Whoa! Hi, friends! I remember those guys. They were fun. Oh crap, there's a dude over there. I should leave. He's like, and I'm out. Oh, no, what's with that leg? That's weird. Oh, there's two guys coming at me. Alright, hey, come on. Come at me, bro. I am ready. I am so... Oh, crap. I am... I lied. Alright. Great, now he's got reinforcements. Alright, me and you, bud. Me and you. You missed. Whoop. Oh. I'm out. Alright. Okay, those maze things are kind of cool looking. Wow, wait, hold on, you look human. You look totally normal. Ah, man, did I just actually kill a man? Ah, now I feel bad. Wow. He is dual. That's a dual oh, crap. Oh, crap. Maybe going dual wielding was not a good plan. Yep. Alright. Yep, we're both boosting it up, and I still love it so much. Oh, I forgot about that little flip. Boink! We both hit each other. However, I'm doing better. A little tap, and you're done. Have fun with that. Do you guys actually just make me kill Drang Twin Spears? Nice. Man, I hope those weren't good people that you guys tricked me into killing just because I'm some undead monstrosity. You guys suck up there, by the way. I'm still gonna kill you. Crap. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Goodbye, kid. Nope. I bet there's treasure over there that I want. Ow. I bet there's treasure over there that I wanted. Alright. We gotta run. I could try to out-magic them, but they got the high ground, they got range, and they got a giant. They got a cave troll. There's nothing over here. I would have at least put like a piddly prize. Just something to make you wish you stayed. Alright, goodbye, Mr. Giant. Have fun over there. I'm leaving. Oh, dear. Alright. Oh, hello. You might remember me from when I totally killed you all by the gallons. Literally, gallons. It was so much fun. Oh, I remember that. It is still, hello, it is still one of the shining moments of this game. You know, we all have those moments in games where it's like, what was your favorite moment? Mine was your, oh, crap. I'm not gonna say it was my favorite, but one of my favorite moments. And it, and it. Alright. Wow, you guys are just going ham. You just having that. Oh, crap. No. Oh, crap. Alright, I'm running. That guy's really freaking out. Oh, crap. And how fat he is. Alright. You get the. Oh. Way to stop that mess in his tracks. Alright, there you go. You're done. Oh, you just stabbed me at the candelabra. Screw that. Alright, well, I brutally murdered a ton of people. The door is never open for this side! Well, why does he keep doing that? Do I need to, like, lower my resolution or something? I hope not. That'd be depressing. Okay, where am I going? I don't. Whoa! Cat. Whoa! 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 Where is that coming from? I hear the bowstring! And it scares me. Alright, there is literally no point to being over here. I'm just gonna leave. I'm leaving. Goodbye. The arrows from heaven. Nope. Not gonna do it. Alright, let's try over here. Wait, what's this? What's this? Illusory wall. Now. Oh, sweet. Wait, hold on. Is this what I want? Or is this gonna, like, ultimately screw me over in, like, every way? Oh, holy crap! What's that thing? Is that rat dog again? That thing's huge! Man, this is not gonna end well. Oh, yeah, it's that weird... Is that weird lizard dog rat thing again. It appears I'm out of magic. Alright, drink some more. Alright, that thing totally messed me up last time we fought. I mean, sure, I may have gotten a little better. Ah, great, there's two of them! Alright, hey, you come over here. Ah, crap. He's like, you come over, I immediately regret this decision. Holy crap! Dude, that was awesome. Wait, how did I die? You didn't hit me. Ah, according to my counter, that was 150. You're full of poo. Wow, your throat is disgusting. Great, great. Well, at least it doesn't take much to get there, right? Also, kids use to shame and humiliate criminals. Oh, but man, that's gonna suck. It's like two of those things, and one of them can kill me without even trying. Maybe if I go up here, I can like figure out what's going on more. Hello? Hello? Allow me to get totally distracted. Was that an arrow? Those are arrows. Oh, there he is! Found him! So this looks like I have 3 different paths I can go on. Maybe more. 4? Yeah, now I have 4 different paths. Great. Alright, so... Oh! I have been shot in the leg. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Shoot my other leg. I'll have stilts. Yes, I've always wanted to wear stilts and fall on my face endlessly. Alright, so we got lizard dogs. We got lizard dogs. We got rooftops with arrows. We got rooftops with arrows. At least I can make some more money here. Oh, there he is. Okay. Is that right? Is he? Alright, come on. We need only one of them. Alright! Only one. Alright! This is still a bad idea. Man, what am I gonna do against that thing? Like, seriously. Last time I killed that, I was stupid, like, stupidity and luck. Oh! It's that weird movement he has. How he can, like, curve around and how, like, his legs hurt you for no reason. I don't like it. Oh! Oh! It's that mess! It's like every single... That's still really cool. And I just noticed that his ribs were like going, which is really freaky. But it's like the strategy that, you know, you're normally told to do in this game, which is, you know, like hug him and just slash so he can't reach you. He has a counter against that. So now I'm not sure what to do. Ah, got him. Got him. All right, that's one. I got him. Suck it. All right, might as well reboost up my magic. Refill that sucker up. At that time, I tried focusing on, like, on his front, so maybe that's, like, the trick. Alright, there we go, yeah, you know, dregs? The crap is a dreg. Yeah, you get over here so I don't have to, like, run very far. Oh, whoa, oh, come on! Seriously? And then, brrr! Just so you know who's in charge. Oh, thank goodness the thing stays dead. It just springs from the ceiling. Oh, crap. Wait, hold on. Alright, there we go. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come on. As long as this is me and you, this is totally okay. Oh, dear. No. Oh! I'm totally alright. I am not alright at all. There you go. Yes. Do that thing. I love it when you do. Oh! How am I alive? Oh dear. Alright, so if I just... How did you hit me? I'm calling shenanigans. I also realize I have a lot of money, so next time I get to the bonfire, I'm gonna buy all the spells. Because I don't want him to run away without me buying all of his spells. That way, at least, you know, if he does run away, it's like, well, crap, I don't get any new ones, but at least I got all these other ones. And that way I have a lot to choose from. That's so messed up. Alright, come on, and we're Whirlybird. Wait, I actually had a name for this move, and I don't remember what it is now, but I had a name for it. What? Why? Okay, I'm gonna have to, after I totally destroy this guy, dang it. Oh, I'm alive. Awesome. Oh crap. Oh crap. Come on. Oh no. There you go. You do you. Yeah. Yeah, after I totally destroy, he's not dead yet. He's not dead yet. He is now though. Alright. Ring of favor. I'm gonna be honest, I at first read that as flavor. It's like ring of flavor. Increases HP stamina. Oh, but which one I give up? Oh man, I love that one, and I love that one, and I love that one. So let's have a go. See. Okay, I see the race. It's slightly, but still pretty good. All right. Oh, geez, there's a bonfire down here. This totally can't go wrong. There's a guy in the corner over there too. This totally is not a trap. This totally deep gem. Oh, it's like that shadow one, I think. Alright. Actually, on second thought. It's like, I was going to just... Alright. Now I'll talk to him. Alright. Hi! How you doing there? Pray to Archdeacon McDonald. Ask to join Covenant. Sure, whatever. I can trade him whenever I want now, so I don't care. Aldrich Faithful, and I got an achievement. Offer human dregs. Hang on, before I offer you human dregs. What the crap is a human dregs? Are the heaviest things with the human body. They will sink to low steps and imagine where they become the shackles that bind this world. I don't know what that means, so, no. Alright, let me see if I can fix resolution, or fix whatever this weird lag issue is, and, buy spells. Alright, so I bought all of his spells, so I might as well.
Not
his ancient land.
Dragon school possesses such, what would the Xanthus scholars say?
Yeah, whatever. Alright, so now I got other sorceries, like, distort line order to deflect magic. Turn body nearly invisible, that's kinda cool. Turn right weapon invisible, I don't know why you'd want that. Repair equipped weapons and armor. That I would like. Cast light. Yes. Alright, cool. So I want that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. Perfect. Now I... Yes. Alright, this is fine.
How do you like this? It's a sign. A cipher.
Oh, silent ally. Slumbering dragon. Nice.
With this, you can be sure. It's a very old one that... I mean, to see the next in the fall, I hope.
Yeah, he's just giving me crap. Alright, so what does the ring do? It's, mass the sound. Ooh. And then what's this? Boost sorceries. I kinda like the thought of that. But, I already got abilities, so. That lag is weird. Alright, let me figure it out. Alright, and I'm back. Hopefully the graphics change isn't as bad as I think it is. Hi! You see that crap I just did there? Pretty sweet, wasn't it? Ah, crap. Like, I thought it was pretty great. There's that fat guy running off. Oh yeah, their bodies disappeared, I forgot. I was like, wait, where'd their bodies go? Alright, I'm tempted to put on the Dragon Crest wing. Oh, crap. Eh, come on, there you go. Because I took it off, thinking I would want this back, but let's see if I can actually, use it to, like, sneak up on people. Oh, I actually can. But I took off my plus magic ring to be able to do that, so... Okay. So I don't know if that means it's gonna be worth it or not. Hi. You see that crap I just did? Oh, look at your boss. Hi there. Oh, wow, crap. Alright, I healed a little bit. I'm thinking I'm gonna want that FP ring back. Cause I'm gonna. Seriously? You do not flinch. I don't remember you guys not flinch. You don't flinch, and then I do stuff like that. Make up your mind. Sheesh. Alright, I'm gonna want this mess back. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I lowered the resolution by one. Not resolution, the graphics. I keep saying resolution. By one, so hopefully it'll run a little smoother now. Because I don't know what's with that. I might have to go offline. I am online right now, so that may also be the cause. Excuse me. Large shining shard. Yeah, that's nice. It's nice. It's good. Can't complain. Alright, so do I go down? Do I go down? What's down here? Is it mauling death? Well, I see something over there. Is it like those ghouls again or whatever I called them? Might be those ghouls again. I feel like... Oh, I could have gotten here earlier. I didn't realize that. Oh, yeah, those are ghouls. Oh, crap, I thought he was dead. Now you're dead. So screw you. Yeah, alright. It's so weird that you can, like, see their eyes through their body, so it looks like they're always looking at you. Dark stone plate ring? Is that, like, a superly duperly defense against, like, dark arts? Increases dark damage absorbed. Yep. Alright, cool. That's not bad. Not a bad price at all. Alright, I probably should try to kill the giant that's, like, over here. Alright, maybe he's friendly.
I'm... Is it coming too loud? I'm gonna take that as they are not friendly and I should leave them alone. And wait, hold on, do they go up the stairs? Because if you guys don't go up the stairs, I might as well just blast you to oblivion. Oh crap. I do not like where this party's going. Alright, let's try swordplay. Oh. Suck it! Oh man. Oh, this is. Oh, wow! That guy was just going nuts! And now I gotta get my 10k back. So I just backstabbed this guy 3 times and farmed him for magic, and I don't feel bad. Not at all. Alright, so I think the next area is this path, since. Yeah, we got the 2 paths by where the archer was, and we got this path to go. It's the joys of keeping track of where you've been. This can't go wrong. Oh wait, hold on, this is... Oh! That's what this lever was for when I was an idiot and tried to figure that mess out. Ah, Pontiff! Yeah, I'm fine. I'm down 1S, so I'll be fine. But, Pontiff. That fight sucked. Just saying. It was just miserable. Okay. I say it sucked, but there was a lot of me that still enjoyed it, but it was stupidly hard, and I got a bad feeling. Got it! I'm out. And I'm out of here! You're a little slow. Oh, crap. He's like, oh, no, no! I guess I was able to. Oh! He's like, I'm kicking you! Okay. He's gonna grab me, isn't he? Why do they have to be so stupidly strong? Why? Even against my most. Look at that mess! He hit me casually! Oh, crap. Oh, great. Was he gonna. Oh! There he goes. Oh! Gotcha! That was not good enough, was it? Yeah, gotcha! Alright. Suck it. I better get a fantastic prize. Golden Ritual Spear? What does that do? The Ritual Spear presented Dark Regions before Soul Clan. I had a project. Sorry, there's like, my curtains are down. My curtains are down, and there's like this one little spot of light on my carpet, and I thought it was something. It was like there's this glowing thing. Let's see, this girl uses staff. Sorceries cast uses weapon channel the wielder's faith. Oh! So that's a way for people who are like based on miracles to use sorceries and for it to still be really effective. That's kind of cool. Because that way you could like dual wield that stuff. Be like, oh, you have all the power of faith, but then use sorceries to attack with. Oh, hey. It's like, wait, what is that noise? Well, simple gem? What does that miss do? I have 200 crap. Fuse to create simple weapon. Simple is inflict magic damage. Restore HP very gradually to help even a simpleton must do some metal. I don't see what that has to do with a simpleton. I mean, that seems pretty great, actually, when you think about it. Because it's like, yeah, it gives you a magic boost and it recharges your magic. If I didn't have sharp, I would look at that and say that's the best thing in the world. But I have sharp. Actually, wait, hold on. Yeah. He's like, yeah, I'll jump off the cliff. Yeah. Alright, let's heal and get back to, Actually, no, we don't want to run through all that again, so... I'll meet you guys back at the tower area. You know what I mean. I'm going this way. Oh, there's like 2 or 3 guys up here. There's like 3 or 4 guys up here. They're all gonna die. Oh, come on. They're all the sword fighters, too. And they're all stupidly strong. That's fine. That's okay. I'm totally cool with this. Just kidding, I'm acting. Oh, come on. You stop my backstab. I'm... Oh. It's like, I'm leaping. That is a bunch of hooey. So, basically, I have to either knock him off while he's, Wait, hold. You can go into stance. Oh, yeah, I remember seeing that earlier. You can go into stance with a broken straight sword. Oh, it's still doing that lag thing. I don't get that. It's driving me nuts. But it looks like what I'm going to have to do is... That guy's going at it. I'm gonna have to either hit him up while he's an archer and hopefully knock him off, or I just have to run to the area where there's no archers. And which, why? Why is it doing that? I might flip to offline. But I don't want to. Alright, run! Ha, got you good, son. Now if I can lure him over here. Does not sound like he's... Oh, he just goes straight back to being an archer. That's fine, I'll just... Got him. I'm the best. And I got Titanite Shard, and now I'm running. Like, and now I'm leaving. Goodbye. Oh, crap, there's another one. This one's on his own, right? Oh. Snap. Alright, go back to being an archer. Dodge that crap, and then rapid spin. Oh, dear. He's like, oh, my. Go back to being an archer. Go back to being an archer. I'm gonna abuse the fact that you switch weapons. Just saying. Yeah, good luck getting around. Oh, I should have backstabbed. Oh. Got him. Alright. So at least these guys, like, I'm able to take them down. You know, that's progress. That can get through here. Dang it. That can get through here. Dang it. That can get through here. Dang it. What's the point of this area then? Can I, like, throw a rock or something? It is like, shh, ah, crap, I broke the window. Phil did it. I did not. Okay, there's at least two. So, I'm going to do what they would do. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. I almost died. Whoa, he actually just ran up here. That is mildly impressive. Oh crap. Like with my newfound advantage. Oh great. Alright. Alright. Focus. Wait! Alright, good. I got him on the bleed. Yep. Alright, come on. Gotcha. Suck it. Alright. Heal that way. Heal that way. Silver Knight legging. Okay, so there's Silver Knights. Cool. I got your number! He's like, oh snap, he's got my number. You got a spear! But I don't care. La la. Oh crap, that thing's lightning! Did that hit me, like, directly? That probably... Oh! You just tasered me. Great. Man, that means I'm gonna have to make it through at least four nights to get back to him to get my money. Dang it. Oh, come on! Yeah, if my life was not in constant peril whenever I fight these guys, I'd be making a lot of money, because I'm currently at 34 grand. Like, each one of them, I want to say, is like 2.5k. Which, every time I say that, I have, like, RuneScape flashbacks. That was how you talked. Something was 2.5k. Man, I mean, the other ones, the sword fight ones I got down, but the spear guy is just getting me. BAM! Oh, that did not do as much damage as I thought it would. I was expecting it to do at least 300, but, I mean, it did alright. Oh, come on, that was backstab. That was totally backstab material right there. Oh, crap. Man, I want backstab. Oh. Whoop. I want to backstab, so that way I have some magic to work with. There you go, so that way I can go like that. And now I just gotta worry about the guy with the spear, which, frankly, I'm tempted to... Oh, look! My money... the glow from my money, which he is currently staring at, is glowing off his armor. That is hilarious. Right, I'm gonna see if I can, like, magic him. Just... Screw you! Oh, crap. I'm out of juice, and the game recognizes it. Alright. I'm willing to go, you know, like, magic to magic... Oh, wait, your range is greater than mine. That's right, I forgot. Alright, fine. Hold on. Oop. Dodge with ease. And by ease, I mean with fear. Alright, so, might as well give myself a boost, because clearly I need it. Yep. Oh. See that crap? I vanished. I'm magic, by the way. If you haven't figured it out, I'm magic. Nope. Backstab! You ain't having none of this, and then hopefully I can... Gonna attack you to death. Yes. All right. Good. Man, you make. Oh, wow. Silver Knight Shield. Does that Does that also have weapon skill? Because if it does, I'll consider it a contender. Strike? Oh, I have to wield it with both hands? Alright, so... Hold on. That's it? Yeah. Eh. Oh yeah, I can actually block that. Well, that was a fun little experiment. Moving on. So, Malware. Hey, look at the Deacons I killed. Yay. This looks totally safe. You can tell because there's blood marks right there. Welp. Oh, that was the original Lord of Cinder. Read message. Try ring. Switch action. Oh, okay. Ring. Like the king's ring? Is there a king's ring in this? I mean, I don't have such a ring, so I'm just gonna walk away. Sorry! Have a nice day. Alright, so what's over here then? Hidden path ahead. Poor soul. Poor soul gave me an ember. I'm pretty happy with that. Alright, hopefully this will not open up death. Dude. An entire tower is moving. Could this be a contraption? What I got worried about was I heard this dum, dun, dun. And while it was pretty dramatic, so I'd say it's worth it, I felt like something else was gonna pop out. That's why I was like, crap. Was this gonna, like, actually let me in the same area as Dark Souls 1? Look, don't get me wrong, I love all the little, like, look backs or take backs or whatever you want me to call it. You know, all the, the moon! Praise the moon. Do I have an emote to praise the moon? Joy? Praise the moon! Moon, it tickles my tongue. I don't know why, but it just does. What was I saying? I appreciate all the throwbacks towards Dark Souls. Wow, that is really close to the ledge. That would freak me out. Oh, holy crap! Holy crap, this is awesome! Oh, it's so cool! Oh, wow! Hey, that's a giant castle I was under. Wow, is that all the undead settlement? If so, holy crap, that's amazing. Oh, is Ornstein and Smo gonna be up here? Anor Londo, it's like coming back home. Oh, wasn't there like a pillar thing up there? Anyway, screw that. Okay, I'm gonna level up real quick, be right back. Ah, I'm coming home. Ah, this is so cool. I'm gonna get swarmed by knights. Speaking of, hi! Hi there! You stay the crap over there. I wanted to boost my... Alright, fine, you know what? We'll fight right beside the bonfire. I'll take you on. What now? Oh crap, there's another one! You know, part of me was just thinking as a joke, like, you know, no one would suck. If I just got totally... Oh, come on, there we go. Ha! What you think of that, bud? I just killed your friend. I got a titanite shard. I just killed your friend. What'd you think of that, huh? I bet you didn't appreciate that, but it's okay. And then another one's gonna come. I just know it. Oh, nice. Bleeding kicked in just the right time. I bet another one's gonna show up. Come on. I bet there's like, I'm just gonna look up here and there's gonna be an army. Just know it. Huh, never mind. I lied. Oh, what was here before? There are these giant stone Oh, crap, there's another one over there. There are these giant stone soldiers. There was, Oh, crap, what all was there? There are these weird... Like, remember those goblin things that, like, flew us over earlier? That I called them the taxi service? I was like, oh, God, me! And they're like, hey, it's okay, calm down. I was like, no! There are those things. They're terrifying. And they would, like, throw lightning at you and just screw with you. What's this? No losing the head. Good to know. Because those messages would never lie to me. Ever. Tears. Oh, is that the little garden? See, I'm like looking down the distance and I'm wondering, like, have I been there before? I don't remember. Alright. What is that? I don't want to be snuck up on by a knight. Oh, it's another. Oh, it's a giant. Sadness ahead. Giant's coal. That's his. Oh, wait, no, that's his hand. I was like, that's his brain. That's his head cracked open. Like, no, no. That's a squishy nose. Oh dear. That is all squishy. Why is it squishy? Ew. Okay, this should be leading me into the. Ah, hey! Oh man, this place is totally. Wait, hold on. What? Ah, not again. I hate that. I don't know what the cause is. So slime monsters again. I can't decide if this place is decrepit or. Oh wait, I should get that cast light. I should actually turn the mess on. At first, I thought this place was just decrepit, but oh, what in the world? Oh, there they go. That's fine. They can fire that off all they want. Oh wait, hold on. Moonlight arrow. Alright, I better get over there and kill those guys then. I gotta run all the way back up around. Man, are those deacons like ruining everything? I'll still kill them. I'll kill them all. I don't care. You know, like, other times I'd feel bad, but not these guys. They're jerks. But I remember, oh, there they go. Oh. Nope. Just a matter of timing. Oh. It's just a matter of timing you're saying. Shut up. Oh, look. Oh, crap. Can we talk about this? Okay, I guess we're not talking about it. I guess we're running. Oh, wow. It still got me. Here we are. Yeah, before when I came into this area, it was covered in beauty and everything. It looked amazing. And it was just... Oh crap, it was loaded with all these beautiful knights that were all trying to kill me, and you get blottoed! Oh crap, you get blottoed! Second, Batman. What are you gonna do about that, huh? What are you gonna do? Tell me what you're gonna do, because I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, I can't backstab because you're backed up against the wall. Did you just, like, force him back or something? Screw you. There. Oh, great. It's another one. What do you want, huh? What do you want? He's like, hey. I'm just doing my patrol. I really don't want to fight. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I see you. Goodbye. Have fun with that, son. Oh, I was hoping you'd fall off. Well, now I'll fall off. Come on, I know there's more. Oh, crap, the slime monsters, that's right. And they're slow. Oh, crap. Got you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, okay, good. I thought he was going to, like, do a grab attack. Alright, I bet I could just run past these guys, to be honest. But I want to explore. Oh! 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 Wow, you guys got some range. Crap. I am sucking it up. Oh! But it is okay. But, just die already. Oh, crap. Oh, there's another. Oh, they're falling from the ceiling. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Alright, I gotta be careful. I gotta take care of that fire guy, too. Alright, can I spin against you guys? No, I can't! I think they're sitting too low. Yeah, they're sitting way too low. Okay, can I do, like... Oh, there we go. Oh, wow! You guys have a stupid amount of defense. That or... you know, my magic isn't very good against you. Alright, let's try this. It does alright. Alright, let's try this. Well, it hits them all. Makes me feel really good. Oh crap. I don't have health. This is an issue. Running away. I don't wanna hold still, because I bet there's gonna be other ones that like fall from the ceiling. Alright, if I can open that door, I can make it so that here it is. I hope. I hear footsteps though, so that gets me kind of worried. Hopefully that'll. Yeah, there we go. Oh! I forgot! Wait, no. What do I mean, I forgot? I forgot you exist is the word I was going for.
Dude, I can't fight you. Not like this. Not like this. I cannot fight you. Not. I only won last time because I cheated. Ah, man. See you guys. I am going towards the great outdoors. Have fun with that, you stinking monstrosity. I bet I only have to kill him once, though. Oh, again? Seriously? Oh. Oh, he doesn't want to come out and play. Alright, options. Options. I like to see him crawl up the wall. I'm just like, ugh, crap. That'd be my reaction, too. Just like, ugh, great. Alright, I'm going for it. Ah! I just realized there's bodies crawling out of that spider. Screw you, wolf spider. I will kill you. Except I gotta... No, wait, hold on. I only have to get around two guards. Yeah, I only have to get around two guards because, Yeah, I cleared the whole area. So, I think we'll, Yeah, hopefully... Hopefully those guys permadead. If not... Oh! Dang it. Man, you look like a beast. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, dear. Oh! Well, that would have been a very short end of my 2K that I got. Can you just, like, back off for a second? Oh, come on. Come on. You're screwing with my auto-targeting. Oh, come on. Oh, no, no. Oh! And that was a short end of my 10K. I think I forgot to put a death counter. I don't know. I don't trust my death counter anymore. Okay, great. Now there's two of them. What do I do? Oh, God. I think I'm just going to have to rapid spin. Oh, come on. Come on. Seriously? So, basically, if I don't kill him, like, super quick like I did last time. Ah, oh, it's going to... Ah. What? I got one. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, so I have that one path to the right. And I have that one path to the right, and I have Anor Londo. Okay. Let's go a little bit longer. Let's see. Let's go a little bit longer. I mainly just want to clear this area and then just focus on getting to the door, because that's clearly a boss. Alright, I remember, because in Dark Souls 1. Hey, if you could, no, oh, no, screw this, I'm running. Actually, wait, no, I can't run. I can't end the episode then. Can I outrun these guys? I don't think so. Screw it. Oh, that guy has red eyes. That means he's terrifying. Hey, look, treasure. It's so liberating knowing I'm, I'm going to kill that guy. Oh, haha, suck it. I'm awesome. Haha, crap, the door is locked. Oh, what is with that leg? All right, so... He's like, la la la, patrol is good. Ah! Oh, come on. Wow, I just got totally destroyed. Alright, so speed up. I want to end the episode by killing those two and him, but I can speed up that part. Once again, I feel embarrassed with how easily I killed those two. Oh, crap. I think this one just moves faster. Yeah, I feel embarrassed with how easily I killed those other two when I'm struggling before with them. Okay, come on. Alright, now he's gonna rush. Oh, come on, I wanted to backstab. Oh, wow, okay, speed up. I like how his eyes are going through his helmet. That looks pretty, I believe the term is metal. Oh, come on! I'm like, I try to lure one away so that the other one can't get to me, but then he just trots on up and then they both tag team me. Seriously? Oh, I thought it actually killed me while I was invisible, and my body, like, stayed invisible. Nah, it just merged with the stairs. Oh, God! That was so close! I almost healed! Oh, there we go. I need to remember the name I had for it. It's not Showstopper, that was, I'm fine. You hit me a good one, but I'm fine. Nope. I think that's the trick with that guy. It really is, just like, when you think you have an opening, don't take it. Literally that, just when you think you have an opening, don't take it. Wait till the second one. Alright, let's see if we can open this door, if they're not gonna, they're not gonna let us. I bet, once I get through this next boss, they're gonna let me do it. We'll do that in the next episode, though, since, do I have enough to level up? Can I see that in my menu? No. Wait, hold on. Yes, but I don't have enough.
Alright, so we gotta get to that door right there. Last time I had to do this, I had to run through archers and giant stone knights. This time, I gotta run through deacons and slime monsters. Yay! Who's like, ah, this sucks. This is miserable. I wonder if there's anything I should do with these. Actually, hold on. I may have... Oops, I do not want that. I may have enough to level up, so I'll do that in between... In betwixt episodes. But they say... Oh, wow, that is definitely enough. Alright, cool. I didn't realize I had that much. Oh, wait, hold on. Then I have to kill these guys again. Well, that's fine, actually. That is totally fine. So we will do that on the next episode. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. My name was Aldrich, the Devourer of Gods, and I destroyed him. I ate his lunch, and it was so good. His mom packed him a go-gurt, a little... Oh no, I'm scared! Help, I'm a scientist! Help, I am a scientist. Help me to safety. Please help me, I'm scared.